I'm having vegetables, fish windows, fatty sausages, and bean lettuce, and that's all fatty except the fish windows, so it's a vegetarian meal. And then after that, I'm going to have this lemon tart, which I don't think is fatty. I think it's vegetarian, but so yeah, that's all I have. I've just finished my meal now. The lemon tart was really nice. I loved the pesto, and loved the pesto, and it's still not here outside. I think it might have stopped raining not tonight, but it's still not here and red on here. You see, it stops raining and it's all. I hope it rains nicer tomorrow because my meal night just shine as it ends tomorrow. I'm not sure if I'll be doing next, but she asked if I was free tomorrow, and I am. So yes, I'm free tomorrow, so I said yes. Wait, do something. I have a friend, I said come over to my house, and I've assumed about 2 cents that nothing I wanted to do really that tomorrow, which was coming here before lunch and ordering Subway for lunch, because we saw online that Subway is starting to deliver Subway meals, so we wanted to order our first one together. And since Subway is a lunch meal, it's more of a lunch meal than of a dinner meal, we decided to meet before lunchtime and have it. So that's one plan. And then if I have time, we only met him, but on up I can't remember what the head mix was, but we have head mix in there, and it's been in there for 4 or 5 or 6 weeks, and we never got around to it because it is, I didn't have enough time since it takes a while to hurt, I mean met, or she never came round. But she, when we met up, we met outside the office here. So, is that all of it? So, that's one of the things we might do tomorrow. I'll update and see what we're doing tomorrow morning. When I find out, we also asked how much it. Well, I'm uploading this, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the vlog, and we'll see you in tomorrow's daily vlog. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to check out the links down below. If you want to read my books I mentioned in the vlog, it's on Wattpad, and my Wattpad username is down below too, so we are. And I thought of an idea of what to do at the end of my vlogs. Respond to hate comments. Should I do that or not? It'll be like, for example, if a comment says that you're such a salt as it took your teddy stuff, teddy toy to the park, how salt is. And I'll reply to that by saying something like, we are all entitled to our opinions, and we are allowed to have fun at any age. The stuff toy is not just for little kids, it's for us adults too. And we both found fun and enjoyment in taking our teddies to the park. It was lots of fun. We shouldn't have to keep our interests or hobbies to ourselves. We should be allowed to do what we want at any age. Oh, this isn't to take the toys out, whether we get laughed at or not. That's their problem. There's no harm in taking your teddy out to the park. So, something like that. That's what we're doing, I think. So much of that. And I might eat something else too, I might eat some more. I have an idea. As I was saying, it's in my first 3 plots, I'm eating deep, hoping to be deep or something else. Or another sign that I want, just them. So what if I ask them for permission, if I can do that too? Then it won't be so much of a hobby. And if that is yes, I'll do that too. Besides, I hate hummus. Yeah, that's all I do. I finish. So, well, this is a finest sort of an idea. Since I have another 8 news, but I don't remember what it was. Oh, yes! I found out on my Wi-Fi. Broadband man is coming in on the 2nd of December to put the Wi-Fi in. So, I sent 100 is on the 2nd of September or 2 weeks after that. I'll have Wi-Fi in my flat, and that makes things so much easier. So I look forward to that. And if I helps. Today I can wait for that date, and another thing, and before I end this vlog, I thought using the half my hair this way. It was meant to be like that, pushed back in the front. Yeah, about like that. Here's even better. I got this hit my friend that was in me and took off my hat. So that's that was me and I forgot my hat because I left it at my one was all stage and my dad has it here since I left it there. I'm gonna have to wear this band until I get my hat back. I'm trying to change my hair to stay back like this. It's not wanting to stay back. But yeah, I wish my hair to stay back. But I just wanted to say that's not my original hairstyle with this. So that's why it's a bit weird in today's vlog. But yeah. Bye guys, and we'll see you tomorrow, Stanley Flock. Bye guys. Yeah.